So the context and participants of my study, the context will be the study will take place at Blacksburg Mill Elementary School. It's in South Carolina in a very small community. The participants are going to be third grade students and their teachers. It'll be divided into two third grade classes for a total of about 39 students.